And our values are all just, mashallah, we can see them in the different programs that are happening. Knowledge, commitment, courage, positivity, hard work, leadership, spirituality, all of that infuses into everything that happens at Rabata. And with that, we move into how we make sure that vision continues for 10 years, inshallah. So we
Inshallah.
want to make sure that we are building a network of women, thousands, inshallah, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of women in the coming years who are able to uplift our deen and be that voice in scholarship and publishing. We want to graduate like teachers and religious leaders who, if they come from Rabata, we know they're branded as good people who are sound in their faith. Like there shouldn't be a question about it, inshallah. And then we have our different strategic visions that help make this happen. So the 10-year goals push us towards making sure that every year we're planning mindfully on the programs that are happening. So everything that's going on at Rabata, every program, every different project or a tweak in a project or a decision to maybe pull back from something specific, it's all been done with a lot of discussion, board and leadership, external internal consultants. Like we invest a lot in making sure the plans are going in a healthy direction for scaling and sustainability.